We have to get you up there.
I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
How's this?
Okay, so she can make stuff that I can latch onto.
I thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedha?
Jedha is part of the galaxy town.
Good to know.
I visit here from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this.
We must get to the other side. Stormtroopers.
Anything?
We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
How do you know? Just a speeder. Pretty banged up. There are reports of hostiles in the area. Should we send out another scout party?
We're stretched.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa?
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
Oh, they just destroyed the thing that we could use to travel.
You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer is too far to reach on foot.
Les.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
Afraid not.
Then we must find another way across.
There. See it?
I do. You haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. Learn to take a joke, Roy. Through here. You're not stuck, are you? Sith spit. The way is blocked.
Watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought...
It's all right, God. Stand back. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Seer's place.
Yeah, she helpful for real.
Dathomir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains. Ah, the Spamels.
They stopped at an oasis. Getting closer.
When you're ready. I really liked that speeder. Strike now! Watch my back.
Oh, it's a lot of it. Oh! I'm stuck! Oh, hold on, let me slow down time. Let me slow down time. There we go. I ain't gonna lie, I'm getting cooked right now, bro. Yeah, take care of him, because I'm getting cooked right now.
Marin, you got it?
Of course. I'll meet you on the other side.
I'm trying to push him back. There we go.
Good job, BD. Desert ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this. It must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels.
Oh, we got the drop on him. Oh, yeah, I was about to do the same thing. I ain't gonna lie, I was about to do the same thing. That's all we have to do. We just gotta distract them while she keep attacking them.
You too.
Entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao. The Prasaya cliffs. This galaxy suffers.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
I've never seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Mary. All of us, going our separate ways.
I understand. But we had our reasons. We need to hurry up.
This Bamble's scared.
Got another one? Ain't no way. Can't see this storm. Wonder where she go. Oh, there she go.
This way!
Baron, we're coming! You're all right!
For now! This...
What now?
We must keep moving!
This man is shooting at us and he can't even see, bro. There we go. Yes, sir. All we gotta do is go for them legs. Stop moving, boy.
Saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed. Okay. Should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
All right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can, not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. But it would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company on dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path. Until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And I you. I had to leave, Cal, in order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go.